The purpose of this video is to edit the layout of your Canvas course. So in the last video, we created a Canvas course. We either are using our homeroom course that's already on Canvas and already has our students registered, or maybe you created your own new course and registered your students manually. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to use the homeroom course that has already been created with the students added. So when you're looking at your dashboard, click on your homeroom course. Here is your course. There is nothing on it. If you want to see what the students are seeing when they log on to it right now, this is what the students are seeing. They're seeing all of these things on the left-hand side, and they're not seeing anything posted. That will change. So back to your Canvas course. If you want to edit your course, here's what you do. On your course, look at this left side. I'm gonna scroll down, and all the way at the bottom, see the word settings? Click on settings, okay? Here are my settings. When you go to settings, it will take you to course details. There really is nothing here that needs to be changed this minute, so don't worry about it right now. The next one is sections. Again, nothing here concerns us for the minute. Where we are looking right now is navigation, so click on navigation. See all of these links on the left-hand side? They are all right here as well. This is how you'll edit which links will show up for your students and which ones will not. What do I mean by this? Maybe you teach elementary school and you do not have a syllabus. So you are saying to yourself, my kids don't need a link to see the syllabus because I don't have one. Perfect. So what you need to do is move your mouse over the word syllabus. You're not clicking it, just move your mouse over it. See these three dots right here? 1, 2, 3, you're gonna click on those dots. See the word disable? You're gonna click on the word disable if you've decided that you do not need this link on your Canvas course. So let's click disable and see, it disappeared. However, if you delete something and then you decide, oh no, I do need that. That's okay. Here's what you do. Go all the way down and look, whatever you just deleted will be at the bottom of your page. Same concept, move your cursor over it, go to the three dots, click on them, and now you would hit enable so that it moves right back up to where your links are. It might be at the bottom, but it is still there. So again, maybe you don't need syllabus and you've decided, I do not need the syllabus link. All right, move your cursor over the word, click on the three dots, hit disable, and now you have to save, or else there will be no changes. So let's click on save and see what happens. Okay, now look at this left-hand side. Syllabus has disappeared. It's not there anymore. And during your students' view, if you look at your students' view, syllabus is not there anymore. So we took it out because that's something that we said they don't need. Again, maybe your kids do need the syllabus link. I just wanted to provide an example. So now you have the ability to go on here under settings, under navigation, and decide for yourself what links do I need and what links can I get rid of. There's plenty of them for you to look at. Everyone needs something different, but remember, if you want to get rid of something, move your cursor over it, click on it, and hit disable, okay? Go all the way down. If you've decided you made a mistake, it'll be at the bottom. Put your cursor over it, click on the red or the three dots and hit enable. So that is how you will edit the layout of your Canvas page. Remember, whatever you do, whatever you edit, you need to hit save. You can go back home to continue working on your page. That is how you will edit just the layout. Look over here, syllabus is still missing. All we did was edit the layout.